All IITG and NEET aspirants belong to any one of these three boards: CBSE, ISC or STATE. CBSE and ISC boards already reduced their syllabus and it is available on their official webpage. State board announced syllabus reduction and will be available in the near future. Will there be any syllabus reduction for IITG and NEET examinations? Let's analyze a bit. At national level, students take mainly three exams: NEET for medical entrance, IIT mains and IIT advanced for engineering entrance. Of these three exams, NEET and mains are conducted by National Testing Agency, that is NTA, and advanced is conducted by any one of the IITs. It is a known fact that content of the subject is almost the same for CBSE board and ISC board, except little reshuffling here and there. Specifically, if we choose the subject chemistry, both CBSE and ISC boards are having 16 chapters and chapter heading is also same. If we come to the syllabus reduction from CBSE for the academic year 2021, in chemistry, of the 16 chapters, CBSE brought a change in 12 chapters and it completely chopped off chapter number 6, 15 and 16. It retained chapter number 12. As such, there are few changes in the practicals too. Coming to the ISC board syllabus reduction for the academic year 2021, of the 16 chapter, it brought changes in 15 chapters and it completely removed chapter number 15. ISC also is having some changes in the practicals. By comparing CBSE syllabus reduction and ISC syllabus reduction, we can understand that reduced syllabus of CBSE and ISC are different for the academic year 2021. Similar observations can be made even with the subject physics, mathematics and biology. Since CBSE and ISC have reduced syllabus in two different ways, it is not possible for NTA or IIT to follow any of these boards to modify the syllabus for the competitive exams in the academic year 2021. So NTA and IIT are left with only two options. It should either retain their syllabus or announce a new reduced syllabus for the academic year 2021. At this point, I suggest IITG and NEET aspirants to concentrate on the whole syllabus. And I'll be updating you in case of any change in syllabus from NTA or IIT through my channel.